What's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to motorize any 2-inch window blinds from any big box store. So this here, I have 2.5-inch. The Somfy only recommends 2 inches, but it will work with this just fine. We're going to start off with the things you need. Pick up some blinds for your window first, and then you're going to need this module right here. This is the tilt-free RTS, and this is going to motorize the tilt function. After that, we have adapters. I'm going to give you guys a website in the description where you guys can get all these items. An adapter, and I'll show you how those work. You may or may not need the adapter. And then there's also one more kit, a mounting kit that's for that RTS right here. And again, I will go over that. Next, you'll need the remote control. Here I have two remote controls. This one here is, I forgot the model, but I will put a link in the description. This one has a timer function, so I can set it to automatically turn or tilt the blinds up and down at a certain time interval or time in the day. This one's just your standard manual controller. Press the button, it goes up. Press the button, it goes down. So two controllers, you don't need two, just one. I prefer the automatic one just so that in the morning, like sunrise, it'll open, and sunset, it can close. And the last item you will need here is a power adapter or the battery wand. Now, for some reason, when I got the power adapter, they sent an adapter with no connector. So I'd actually recommend not getting the power adapter, even if you have an outlet nearby. The battery wand is really small here, and you can see on my window, I could just sort of like tuck it up behind the blinds too. So it's not really that big of a deal. And I think the batteries, it's not tested, but I think they would last pretty long just because it's just tilting a motor twice a day for me. So starting off, we're going to open up the, I got 36x64-inch window blinds. Get the size that fits your window. And again, the kit here is recommended for 2-inch window blinds. At the time, I couldn't get 2 inches, so that's why I went 2.5. Just to stay uniform, I would recommend you get the 2-inch kit. Okay, so we've unboxed the window blinds now, and one set of the strings will be for the up and down function of the blinds. This video is not to motorize the blinds to go up and down. This is the tilt only function. So that means you'll have shade, or you either won't have shade. You know, like you open the blinds, open them or close them. So first thing we're gonna do is go on the left side of your blinds. It could be your right. Just look for a square like this here, and you'll see that square there. This controls the tilt function of the blinds, and we're going to take this out. It just snaps out. Most models should just snap out. So as you can see, just a couple clips behind there and a clip over there, and the string goes down through there, and this thing, again, it just slides right out. Slide it out, take your string off. You can either cut it off, or you can just go in here and untie those little knots in there and then take it all out. So for the simplicity of the video, I've just cut my strings off, and then off the top here, again, that just pops right out, the tilt mechanism, and it just comes right off. Now you're gonna look in here, and you're gonna have this rod. This rod's gonna go all the way over here, and it has these three parts where it controls the tilt. It'll spin. And then look at your rod. You'll either have a hex. You see that right there? It looks sort of like a hexagon. You have a hex shape. You might have a squared shape. Or, let's see there, there's a square adapter. Or a D rod, they call. So I have the hex, and we're gonna use this hex adapter. And this just slides right in here. Once you have your adapter in place, you need to put in your RTS tilt wire-free module, and I'm supposed to have this adapter. You can see the module is too small. It has room to wiggle around. So when you go order this, you measure it from here, you measure it from the side there, and then you measure it up and down right here. And then you can order the kit that fits yours. So because I don't have the kit, I'm just gonna go ahead and put this module in here. And then I'm gonna use some pieces of wood to shim it and elevate it with using some wood on the bottom here. You can see there's free space. Okay, so instead of shimming this in here with some wood, I got some cardboard here, and you can see I just put a couple pieces of cardboard in there to build it up on the sides and the bottom there, and then it fits a little more snug in there. Again, when you go and order this, it'll ask you to get the adapter kit. I just recommend you get that. It's like $5, and it ensures that it's more stable. I ordered the system and then I didn't get it, and I don't really want to wait to receive it. So this is what I'm doing. Okay, so now we're going to install the window like we normally would. Make sure you put the wire in for the connector. Once you have the connection for the power there, and then this is your antenna wire, you can go ahead and just install the blinds like you normally would, and it should work. So we have here our two mounts in here, and then we're just going to put our blinds into place. So now I've got the window blinds in place. I had to do a little shaving off the top, and we're going to connect the battery. Now you can see here my battery is just hanging there. It comes with some wall mounts, so I can actually just mount it on the rail there, the inside rail, if I need to keep the window open. Or what I plan to do is just mount it in the channel back there. So we're going to now lower the blinds, and then we can get our remote control. And how you program it is you have to push both buttons at the same time until the motor moves. So there you go, you can see. There's some programming things you can do with this control. Set your favorite function, go through and set the timers, do the one touch. So you program where it stops and goes, so you hit it only once and then it goes all the way up or all the way down. So that's for another video, because it's going to be way too long if I put that all in one video. So I'll link a video right here for the programming. The system fully installed now, working and programmed. You can see very nice. Pulls up all the blinds. Then when I hit close, closes all the blinds. And then I got my timers here on the weekdays, closes at 8 o'clock, and on the weekdays here opens at 7:30, weekend, and it closes at 8, weekends opens at 8 o'clock, and closes at 8. So very nice, and I'm very happy with the install. Again, thanks for watching, guys. As always, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hit the like button if you found this video helpful, and check out my channel.